يفنى الكل ويبقى هو، ليس الباقي إلا هو. الله 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 الله، ما لي رب إلا هو.
We are unable, as you all know, like other years, to present ourselves in the court of our Murshid and to take the blessings of Huzur Sayyidat Taj Sharia by coming to Bareilly Sharif or by going to Bareilly Sharif. And this is all due to this pandemic that is taking place. So indeed, it is a difficult time for the entire Muslim Ummah. It is a difficult time for the world. But Alhamdulillah, this Urs Arapa Quds is being held online under the guidance of Huzur Sayyidi Qaid-e-Millat, Hazrat Allama Mufti Muhammad Asjad Raza Khan Qadri Maddazillahu Nurani. I've been asked to speak about Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu for about 15 minutes, and I will try my best to do that inshallah lazim. Before I continue, let us all recite the Rudhi Pak. Allahumma salli ala Sayyidina wa Nabiyyina ومولانا محمد طب القلوب ودوائها وعافية الأبدان وشفائها ونور الأبصار وضيائها وآله وصحبه وبارك وسلم دائما أبدا. What can I say about Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia? What is there that we can say about Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu? Leave alone 15 minutes, 15 hours, 15 days, 15 months, 15 years. If we go on talking and everybody gets together and starts to talk, we will not be able to fulfill the haqq. We will not be able to fulfill the haqq of admiring and praising the personality of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu. We are very khush naseeb, alhamdulillah, that we became murid of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. We are very khush naseeb that we got nisbat to Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. This year is very different. We're doing online lectures. Last year we were in Jamatul Raza, standing on the stage, delivering lectures, being part of the urs of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu. But remember always, and this is very important, it is very important for us to understand and to know that for myself, before I say that, for myself, it has been very different. This year it is different for everybody, but for me, for myself as well, very different. Because in the time of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu, we would come for the urs, when Hazrat was physically by hayat in the dunya, and we would deliver any lecture, we would pray anything, we would be doing so and looking at the face of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia, and the feeling was something else. The feeling was something else, the ruhaniyat was something else. And last year we came there, and we thought, what will we do? Hadrat is not present in front of us anymore. But subhanallah, we delivered whatever we needed to deliver and say whatever we needed to say. But we were not looking. When we turned around and we looked at the face of Huzur Qaid-e-Millat, Maddazillahu Nurani, we immediately saw that subhanallah, on that face is the jalwa of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu. Today we are unable to see any of our mashayikh as we speak, but our hearts are able to see them. We are very fortunate that we are in the daman of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. The Urs Sarapa Quds of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia is a time of great acceptance for all of us. Indeed, Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia is and was the Qudbul Aqtab of the Zamana. He is a personality who was drowned in the love of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His every moment was spent in defending the honor of Nabi Kareem sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He gave the great message of standing firmly on haqq and staying away from bad mazhabs. He fought with his pen and his words against the enemies of Allah and his Rasul sallallahu alaihi wasallam. And Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia left no stone unturned in striving to protect the iman of the Muslims. Indeed, Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu is and was the true representative of Sayyidi Ala Hadrat radiallahu anhu. His every fatwa was written in accordance with the principles of Sharia. Today, there are those who claim to be murids of Huzur Taj Sharia. There are those who claim to be followers of Huzur Taj Sharia, but they want to give views and verdicts and answers against Taj Sharia. Remember that Taj Sharia is Taj Sharia. Taj Sharia is Taj Sharia. You have no position in front of him. If you are a murid, then the responsibility of a murid, a sadiq, is to humble himself in front of his Pir Kamil. Then only he will be a murid, a sadiq. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia did not care about the status or financial clout of anybody in the dunya. When he gave a hukum, when he gave a fatwa, it was based on the command of the Shariat of Mustafa sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He never compromised because of anyone's power or financial standing. Huzur Sayyidi, Muhaddis-e-Kabir, Hafizahullah beautifully says, what does he say about Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia? Huzur Muhaddis-e-Kabir, which Muhaddis-e-Kabir? The one who was the one that it was loved by Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. The beloved son of Huzur Sadr Sharia, Huzur Muhaddis-e-Kabir says, with complete sincerity and devotion, Huzur Taj Sharia will write fatawa and carry out other religious duties under guidance of Sarkari Mufti Azam. He says, at that time, Huzur Mufti Azam said, whatever hopes, whatever umid I have these hopes only from Akhtarza. What did he mean by this? He meant that if there's anyone after me who will preserve and protect this masnad and the seat of excellence of Ala Hazrat, then this hope I only have from Akhtar Raza, from Huzur Taj Sharia. These were the words of Huzur Mufti Azam Hind radiallahu anhu. Huzur Taj Sharia's Janashin, Hazrat Allama Asjad Raza Khan, beautifully said. He said, after Hazrat's Wisal, he said something very beautiful I'm going to share with you. Do you know what he said? He said, if you wish to observe the fiqh and the fiqhi manner of Ala Hazrat, if you wish to observe the beauty of Huzur Hujjat al-Islam, if you wish to observe the piety of Huzur Mufti Azam and the orating style of Huzur Mufassir Azam, in other words, if you wish to see all of this gathered in one personality, you will see it in Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu ta'ala an, the great Imam, the Qutb al-Aqtab of the era, the lamp of guidance to millions of Muslims, the great grandson of Sayyidi Ala Hazrat, Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu anhu, left this mundane world to journey into the hereafter on Friday the 20th of July 2018, the eve of the 7th of Zulqadah in Bareilly Sharif, leaving millions of us in grief. But Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia left behind Huzur Qaida Millat for us. Huzur Taj Sharia left his Faizan, our Sheikh Kamil. Everybody must understand and we must accept that our Sheikh Kamil is indeed a wali and a true servant of Allah. He left this physical world in the love of Almighty Allah, making the dhikr of Allah as the azan of Maghrib was being called. Huzur Sayyidi Asjad Raza personally said to me that Huzur Taj Sharia had done wudu for Maghrib Salah and his breathing became rapid. He was made to lay down. And as the azan commenced, Hazrat said, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Ya Allah, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. And with these words, the soul of our Shaykh left the physical body to ascend towards the heavens. Subhanallah, Subhanallah. This is that Waliya Kamil. This is that Taj Sharia who lived his life for Allah and his Rasul sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Huzur Taj Sharia ki puri zindagi ishq-e nabi mein guzra hai. His entire life was for the love of Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. That is why he gave us the message when he said, zindagi ye nahi hai kisi ke liye, zindagi hai nabi ke liye. For the beloved nabi has this life been created. The life belongs to our nabi, for our nabi it was created. He said, na samaj marte hai, zindagi ke liye, jina marna hai sab kuch nabi ke liye. The foolish die to attain this world, life this worldly life which will be discarded, whereas life and death is for the nabi. To him everything is entrusted. And Hazrat gave us, what was the message of Taj Sharia on this day of the urs of Taj Sharia? Don't forget Hazrat's message. Hazrat's message was what? Maslake Ala Hazrat pe kaim raho. Maslake Ala Hazrat pe kaim raho. Zindagi di gayi hai usi isi ke liye. On the maslak of Ala Hazrat, remain firmly dedicated. Life was given to us so that we may remain firmly devoted. Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia's love for Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam was so deep that he lived in this dunya. Dunya mein rehte huye, tarike dunya huye. What was this? Kahan se unko ye hasil hua? Ye sarkari mufti azam ka sadqa unko hasil hua. Ke dunya mein rehne ke baad bhi tarike dunya huye. Huzur Taj Sharia, look at his kalams. Look at his maktas of many of his kalams. You will see what he says. He was living in the dunya. Dunya mein jee rahe the, magar akhirat ka tamanna kar rahe the. Dunya mein jeete huye, akhirat ka tamanna farma rahe the. Huzur Taj Sharia's life was waiting for the akhirat that he may go and meet with his Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What does Huzur Taj Sharia say? He says, mujhe kya fikr ho akhtar? Mere yaver hai wo yaver balawo ko jo meri khud garaftare bala kar de. What does Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia says? Mujhe kya fikr ho akhtar? Mere yaver hai wo yaver balawo ko jo meri khud garaftare bala kar de. He says, akhtar-e khasta chal de jina ko, akhtar-e khasta chal de jina ko, baaghi jina hai kuwe Muhammad. Oh, very akhtar, proceed to paradise. The garden of heavens is the court of Muhammad. He says, akhtar ki hai majal kya, mahshar mein sab hai dam ba khud, sab ki nazar tumhi pe hai, sab ki zuba tumhi to ho. What does he say? Allahu Akbar. Think, Hazrat was in this dunya, but his mind was in the akhirat. His mind was in the love of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. His heart was drawn in the love of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. That's why he said, unke dar pe akhtar ki hasrate hui puri, saile dare aktas, kaise munfail jata, akhtar-e khasta bhi khuld mein chal diya, jab sada di ise murshidi ne chale. Aur sochiye, kitna hasi hoga, wo lehzae akhtar. Sochiye, kitna hasi hoga, wo lehzae akhtar, sare bali pe dame marg, wo aaya hoga. Subhanallah, just think Hazrat is saying how attractive that moment would be for Akhtar. Oh beloved, when death is at my headpost and there would appear my beloved. Bawakte nazayan, لچا کس دیکھتا کیا ہے یہ دار فانی ہے راہی اسے سبات نہیں. What did Hazrat say all this? Hazrat said all this telling us that living in the dunya, but his heart was with Rasul Pak Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. This was Taj Sharia. And what he said, Allahu Akbar, before leaving the dunya, Hazrat finished say, dunya se jaane se pehle Hazrat keh chuke, utha jo akhtar e khasta, jahan se kya gham hai, mujhe batao azizo, kise mamat nahi, gul ho jab akhtar e khasta ka chiraag hai hasti, اس کی آنکھوں میں تیرا جلوہ زیبائی ہو. اٹھا شور مبارک باد ان سے جا ملا اختر, اٹھے شور مبارک باد ان سے جا ملا اختر, غم جانا میں کس درجہ ہنسی انجام فرقت ہے. As اختر proceeded to meet him, glad tidings and congratulations he attains, separating in the desire to meet him, and exalted station he attains. And what does he say? رحلت اختر کا ہنگام آ گیا, سائے رحمت میں رخصت کیجئے. At the time of اختر's passing away in your devotion, bid me farewell in the shade of your mercy and compassion. And what does Hazrat say? Kashti hai zindagi meri ab to kinare aa lagi, kehti hai tumse zindagi ab to mai dawam ho, my ship of life has come to dock, now finally anchoring, now give me everlasting drink of life, my life is now requesting. And when Hazrat left the dunya, what did he say before going? Akhtare qadri khuld mein chal diya, akhtare qadri khuld mein chal diya, khuld bahe har ek qadri ke liye, towards holy paradise Akhtar, the Qadri has departed. For every single Qadri, holy paradise is open and unbolted. This is that Taj Sharia who was such a great Imam, but he said, Nigah hai Mufti Asim ke hai ye jalwa gari, chamak raha hai jo Akhtar hazar aankhon mein. And this is the sadqa of Taj Sharia ke Nigah hai Taj Sharia ke hai ye jalwa gari, chamak raha hai jo Asjad hazar aankhon mein. This is the love that Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia had for Huzur Qaid Millat. I'm ending today's discussion. I have not even started speaking about my Murshid, Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia, who is the Wali of the Zama, who is the Imam of the Zamana. We have not even started talking about him. But because I've been given 15 minutes, I'm going to try and complete this in 15 minutes. And I want to tell you something that people asked today, people asked yesterday, that tell me about Qaid-e-Millat. What is the shan of Qaid-e-Millat? How is Qaid-e-Millat given such an exalted status? Let me just say one thing today before I end. Qaid-e-Millat, let's leave his knowledge. Let's leave everything else for a moment. Qaid-e-Millat ko jo nahi samajhte, unse main khitab karke keh raha hoon. I'm telling those especially who don't understand. Main sawal karna chahta hoon. Who is your father? Tumhare baap kaun hai? Main logon se puchna chahta hu, tumhare baap kaun hai? Who is your father? Son, aadmi jawab dega, who is your father? He is a lawyer. Who is your father? He is a professor. Who is your father? He is a physician. Who is your father? He is a millionaire. Oh, Qaid-e-Millat, hum Qaid-e-Millat se puchte, eh, Qaid-e-Millat, tumhare baap kaun hai? Oh, Qaid-e-Millat, who is your father? Qaid-e-Millat will say, my father is the Qutbul Aqtab. My father is the Imam al-Muhaddithin. My father is the Imam al-Mufassirin. My father is the Imam of the Murshid of millions of the world. My father is the beloved of Ghawsa Khaja. My father is Sayyidi Taj Sharia radiallahu ta'ala. Understand this. A message to those who claim to love Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia is that we should follow in the footsteps of our Kamil Sheikh, and true love is in obedience. Strive to follow the commands of the great Imam and do not be lost in the fitna of the world. If you truly love Taj Sharia, then love all those who love him. Like his beloved son, Janashine Huzur Taj Sharia Hazrat Sayyidi Asjad Raza. Love Huzur Muhaddis Kabir. Stay away from Bad Mazhab, especially the Sulakulis. Abstain from photography and video, which is a great bala in this time. It is said that today people are having gatherings in memory of Huzur Taj Sharia. They are having Urs of Taj Sharia. Magar khud uski video, uska video photo ho raha hai. That which Huzur Taj Sharia hated, jisse Hazrat nafrat farmate the. Remember, do not turn away from the way of Taj Sharia. Huzur said kya hoga? Ghair apne ho gaye, jo hamare badal gaye. Nazare badal gayi, to nazare badal gaye. Nazare badal gayi, to nazare badal gayi. Is daur e maslihat mein wafa koi shay nahi. Gaye hue hamare to gahe badal gaye. What do we have to do? We have to remain firm on the love of Huzur Sayyidi Taj Sharia. We have to remain firm on the way of Huzur Taj Sharia. Allah Ta'ala bless us with firmness in deen. And may Allah keep us firm on maslaki ala. Allah give long life to Huzur Sayyidi جانشین حضور سیدی تاج شریعہ قائد ملت حضور سیدی مفتی اسجد رضا. اللہ ایمان کے ساتھ ہم سب کو رکھے, ایمان کے ساتھ اٹھائے, اور مسئلہ کے آلات پر سختی سے قائم رہنے کی توفیق عطا فرمائے. وما علینا البلاغ. السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ.